Go turn on the teleport gate so we can join you.
Parts in those things. Holy yakow! The Red Sage's lab looks worse than the Blues.
Well, it definitely looks as though there's been a struggle here.
I'd hardly call it struggle, would you, dear sister?
Certainly not. The Red Sage gave up with so little effort. No fun at all.
Gull? Is that you? You've finally gone off the deep end, eh? And Maya, I told you the Dark Eco would affect you both. Nobody ever listens to old Samos. What have you two done with the Blue and Red Sages?
Don't worry about your colorful friends, you old fool. They're perfectly safe in our citadel. Our special guests.
They have graciously agreed to help us on a little project.
You are wrong, Samos. Dark Eco can be controlled. We've learned its secrets, and now we can reshape the world to our liking.
You can't control Dark Eco by itself. Even the precursors...
Until now, we've had to scrape by with what little Dark Eco we could find near the surface. But soon, we will have access to the vast stores of Dark Eco hidden deep underground.
Not the silos!
Yes, the silos. They will be opened, and all the Dark Eco of the world will be ours!
But that's impossible! Only a precursor robot...
Oh, don't look so upset, Samos. We've got big plans for you.
Wait a minute! That was Gull? The same Gull who's supposed to change me back? Gull is the guy trying to kill us? I'm doomed.
We may all be doomed. If they open the silos, the Dark Eco will twist and destroy everything it touches. We simply must get to their citadel to stop them.
The fastest way there is through the lava tube at the bottom of this crater. A few more power cells and your Zoomer's heat shield should get you across the lava safely.
All right, my boy. You know what to do. Take the flea bag and go round up more power cells.
Dark Eco in the glaciers?
This gondola seems to be malfunctioning. I'll try to work on it and get it running again. Hey guys, by my calculations, it's going to take 72 power cells to fuel the heat shield against the lava on the way to Gaul and Maya's citadel.
Hey!
My feet. better if you aim through your goggles.
Thank you. Go out! Thank you. think we got visitors.
You think, Willard?
Howdy, strangers. Passing through. Us too. Well, we gotta be moving on. Nothing I see here.
Duh, I thought you said this was a priceless gem worth...
Willard!
Actually, we want power cells, not gems.
We got four of them. Duh, you want them?
What Birdbrain here is trying to say is, we may have a few power cells laying around, and we might be willing to part with them for 90 orbs each.
Where have I heard that before? Hey, how do you two geniuses expect to get that big gem out of here anyway?
Well, smarty pants, we got 12 more years of digging to figure that out.
Gordy, wouldn't it take less time if you dug too?
Oh, all right already. Here's a power cell for those orbs of yours. Here's a power cell for those orbs of yours.
Yeah, I got it this time.
A power cell!
Yeah, what he said.
That's it. You cleaned us out. No more power cells!
Thank you.
reactivated the gondola. It can take you to Snowy Mountain. Use it whenever you want.
Oh,
Can defeat this guy.
Come on. Yeah!
delivery at the funeral. Like, how am I gonna get Shane back now?
Thank you.
Step two, think about not doing something like that again!
Push it! Push it! Push it! Hey! Yeah!
Eco Crystal.
Over their heads.